So it's Mankind next on the corporate team's hit list. Mankind to take on The Rock for the WWF Championship. No disqualification. And King.
I think if I'm Mankind right now, if I know what happened to Shawn Michaels, I gotta be real worried.
Mankind holding Shane McMahon hostage earlier on, forcing Mr. McMahon to agree to this matchup against The Rock in the no disqualification stipulation.
Wait a minute.
And here comes DX. Here comes DX. DX is adopted. Mankind is part of the family in recent weeks.
Oh, this is really getting interesting now. Here's what I'm wondering. Does DX know what happened to Shawn Michaels? You think, huh?
I don't know, Ken. I don't know what to believe. I don't know what to think anymore. All I know is the WWF Championship is up for grabs. There's no disqualification. The Rock against Mankind, and the odds are stacked against Mick Foley. Not only the great athlete, The Rock, but the entire corporation will obviously be at ringside, and there's no disqualification.
But I'm gonna tell you something, I'm worried because The Rock was not prepared for this match. Look, he still doesn't have his wrestling attire on.
But he's a champion, King. He should always be ready. The Rock is what Mr. McMahon wants a champion to be. He embodies the WWF Championship. But can you imagine if Mankind could somehow pull it out and win the championship?
No, come on, listen. I don't even want to imagine it, okay? I mean, look at him. He's a freak. Even Mr. McMahon said he's a genetically altered, mentally deficient freak. Come on, let's face it. He's lost most of his teeth. He's only got one ear. He's pulled out most of his own hair. And that's not even to mention all the thousands of brain cells that he's missing.
That gold is the centerpiece of this company, the WWF Championship. I mean, could you imagine Mankind on the cover of the Southwest Airlines magazine with Mr. McMahon?
Oh, come on, that'd be a joke.
Mankind, obviously, the underdog.
Watch it, look at this.
And here we go now, and Rock hammering away on Mankind.
This is for the WWF title. Take it to him, Rock. Come
on,
baby.
And there are no disqualifications. The corporation on one side of the ring, D-Generation X on the other.
Why are they allowing DX to stay out here?
Well, the corporation's out there. Why not DX?
Come on, you guys.
No disqualification. I think Ken Shamrock might have got in a little cheap shot there, but it's okay. Watch it.
Look out.
Oh!
And Mankind now hammering away on the corporate champion, The Rock. Mankind, I'll tell you, King, there couldn't be two more opposite men in this matchup. I mean, The Rock, he's a star. He's good looking, he's rich and famous.
And he's the champ, he's the corporate champ, and this match is for that title, WWF title. And let me tell you something now. You realize this is no disqualification, so I don't care if DX and all the corporation is out here ringside, this match is not gonna end up by having a whole bunch of other wrestlers jump in the ring. I mean, it's not gonna end up with some kind of wild schmoz out here. Somebody's gonna win this match, yeah, or somebody's gonna lose it.
Not like the other league, as The Rock now hammers away on Mankind, now goes for the steel stairs, as you see Mr. McMahon looking on.
And there's your, loser, Mankind.
I'll tell you what, King, over his 15-year career, Mick Foley has given it his all.
Wait a minute, that first one was for Mr. McMahon. I think that second one was for Shane.
And you have to agree,
disqualification.
Mankind's greatest attribute is his heart.
Listen to this.
Steel stare to the back.
His greatest attribute is what?
His heart, his perseverance.
Oh, come on, heart. I'm tired of hearing that word. He's an idiot. He doesn't deserve this title shot here tonight. Mr. McMahon was coerced into giving it to him.
Mankind has put his body through so much pain over his 15-year career. Mankind once said that doctors didn't think he'd make it past his 30th birthday.
Oh!
But he's here today.
X-Pac is here. Obviously, he's just checked Mankind in to the SmackDown Hotel on the corner of Know Your Role Boulevard and Jabroni Drive. Maybe a little thirsty, Mankind. He wants some water here.
Wait a minute!
Man, Kai's looking real good.
Yeah!
The kid's showing a lot of testicular
fluid. You're looking great! Look this way! Look this way! Oh.
Can you hear me? Wait a minute,
cover. I hear you.
I have never seen anything like this. The WWF Championship is on the line. No disqualification. And The Rock is putting Mankind through a tremendous amount of punishment.
This is great. Now look at Shane. This is not a title match that's going to start 2 minutes before we go off the air. We're talking action here. This is the WWF, baby.
Mankind with his shot at the WWE Championship. Side Russian leg sweep into a cover. This should be it. Hook of the leg, and Mankind kicks out.
Finishing, Rock. Come on.
You know what this must be like for Mankind, King? I mean, it must be like growing up in New York and wanting to play center field for the Yankees, or growing up in Texas and wanting to be quarterback of the Cowboys.
Ooh.
Having a shot at the WWF Championship. Oh, my.
Mankind is a born right fielder.
And Mankind now battling back. Right hands at The Rock.
We're being third base. Everybody step on him.
Reversal now. Rock with the elbow to the face.
Come on, Rock.
Rock, scoop slam. Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Oh, yes! This is it! The most electrifying move in sports entertainment today! The corporate elbow from The Rock! Yahoo! Yes!
And Rock plants it! Rock plants the corporate elbow. That could be it. Cover two, and Mankind gets the shoulder up.
What?
You've got to give him credit. He has so much heart. He perseveres. He takes tremendous punishment, but he continues to battle back.
But he's hideous looking. Look at him.
Rock misses with the right hand. Here's Mankind now.
Oh,
swinging neckbreaker. Rock's head bouncing off the mat. And now, can Mankind gain some momentum?
I don't like this. Look at the look on the face of Mr. McMahon. He don't like this either.
He's worried. Wait a minute.
There you go.
Boss Man just grabbed Mankind's leg.
No disqualification.
There's no disqualification, and Rock has the belt.
Give him the belt.
Oh!
You want the belt, Mankind. You got it.
Back to the face. It's over now. Hook of the leg. There's two.
Yes!
No! No! Only two! What? Mankind again got the shoulder up, and Mr. McMahon can't believe it.
We got problems. We got no desk here.
Rock again with the belt. Misses. Mankind. Kick to the midsection. Setting him up. Oh, DDT. Out of the championship.
Oh, no.
Mankind with the cover.
No, 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 no.
We can have a new champion. Two.
No.
And Rock gets the shoulder up. Mankind has said for years and years, all he's ever wanted was to be called champion for a night. And there's Socko.
Not that stinking sock.
There's Socko.
Disqualifying.
Mr. Socko. Rock takes did Mr. Sacco at rock bottom.
Rock, look out!
He could taste it again tonight, and he does! Mr. Sacco! Mankind is locked in the mandible claw with Mr. Sacco.
Mr. McMahon, you gotta do something!
The Rock may be out.
No!
No disqualification! And there's Billy Gunn! Billy Gunn on Shamrock! DX and the corporate team are going at it!
Look out!
Champion!